Yeah, brother, good morning.
Good morning, Gurudev. Good morning. Hi, Gurudev.
Yeah, hi. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good, Guru. How are you?
Yeah, I'm also fine. Thank you. So, brother, could you tell me where are you calling from?
Bro, I'm calling from Bombay. I'm living in Malad, bro. Yeah, you know Malad, bro?
Yeah, brother, I know, because even I'm also living in Mumbai and I'm your neighbor. I'm living in Vasai. Okay, that's great. So, bro, tell me, why you are learning English language? What is a reason in your life?
Bro, you know, English language is very important language because it is an international and world related and universal as a universal language. So, bro, I learn English language, bro, because he is very important and for a great job. So that's why I want to learn English, because you know his English language very important. Bro, five months ago I have go to interview. So I'm reacting interview and many interview I'm attempt many interviews I'm rejected interview to and her people talk to me English language very most ask me English language very most. So that is why I'm bro learning English language. And 1 month ago, bro, so I want to doing great job to. That's why I need a English language, because this is world related language very very most, because I like it, bro, English language. That's enough, bro.
Okay, that's great. Seriously, you are learning English. Seriously, I appreciate you and keep going, brother. Just do hard work, definitely you will get a good result. Okay, bro.
And can you tell me, bro, English for English language for the learn, what is the most important? This is a language, bro. Tell me, bro.
So, brother, why we are going to learn English language? What is important? Am I right? I mean, you are right. Like, you are talking about English. English is important for everywhere.
Yeah.
So, brother, first thing, English, we can say global language, international language. People are making, people are doing, people are going to abroad, English countries. So, over there, it's requirement. And right now, in here, in India also, requirement English language. Day by day, our country also changing, developing. For example, you told me like I attend my interview over there also, atmosphere, English environment, atmosphere. Why? Because nowadays, see, if you apply to multinational company, if you apply to any, you know, like big company, so over there, a candidate requirement about English language and good talent, good experience, good personality, like that. And especially English, brother, if you have a great command for English language, definitely multinational company will hire you, because English is international. You know why multinational hire English people? Because sometimes they do a business with Western country, abroad country. So that's why region they are looking for good people like about English language, whoever great skill, great communication skill for English, then those people try to hire. It's very important. And not like any multinational company, I'm just talking about normal life. Day by day, our culture, our India, day by day changing. If you talk about education, school, college, everywhere is going on English language. Because without English, brother, we can't survive, we can't make a good career, we can't get a job even. Everywhere is going on. If you talk about simple back office job, over there also English requirement. Doesn't matter. your graduation, MBA, N12, 10, doesn't matter. If you have a communication skill, English language, then people will hire you. It's very important, brother. So always think about English. And if you have a great command for English language, seriously, life will change, brother.
Right, bro. Yeah.
Yeah, you can make a good career. You can, do something yourself, like about English language. If you have a great command, you will able to talk with a native tutor. You will able to, talk with in front of lots of people. And you will clarify yourself, like about English language. People.
And then, bro?
Good opportunity to make a career. Yeah. So
always. Yes, definitely.
Yeah. So, brother, yeah. I'm confusing, like, how do you practice yourself? How do you learn yourself? How do you practice? Could you tell me?
Yeah, bro, of course, bro. Actually, bro, I am medium student. So, bro, I don't have any environment for learning English and any society. I don't have any society. So, I am, bro, self-learning and plenty of major. I have a daily, everyday practice. So I have a confidence only daily, everyday. But bro, I am enjoying for learning English. Very interesting, bro. And very, very enjoying for learning English. Because I am feeling very good, bro. So I am talking to other, I call you other person, bro. And everything, all apps for English learn English related apps. So bro, talk to you speaking English apps. I watching English video in YouTube, bro. And I watching in TV match 73 match only English language. So others many extra and talking to my friend in English language only. So that is why, bro.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
Good, brother. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Like you are watching a, coming yeah. Theater and like TV series, Hollywood movie, Bollywood movie, YouTube yeah. channel. This part is like helping for communication, helping for our mind. Okay.
Yeah.
So always try to listen more, speak more and watch more. If you do, brother, definitely you will able to understand. You will able to talk in front of people.
Yeah, and my nearby inclusion people are he's laughing, bro. He's laughing, and but I ignore his nearby people, bro. Yeah, bro. But he doesn't matter. Nearby people laughing, so bro, I'm ignoring, bro. Yeah,
always fight with English language, brother. Whoever laugh on you, just ignore. Don't concentrate because of people always judge. People always. Laugh, okay? So they have a job, okay? That's why reason they don't know English language. Even they don't know, but they are laughing. They are doing mistakes. So don't concentrate. Just ignore, avoid, okay? And always learning. Yeah.
I have always avoid, bro. Your friend, what is this, bro? Your website? What is this? Yeah.
Yeah, this is, we can say, mountain, brother. Always I come here and I try to myself, like, loudly. I can speak loudly. I can think about, I can, explain myself, describe myself in here. That's our reason I'm learning day by day. I'm improving myself. And why I choose this place about making a video? Because quiet place, silent place. Right now I'm speaking with you. No anyone disturb me. Nothing. Voice quiet, silent. We can make a good conversation without trouble. So that's why I always like. Yeah.
So do you like naturally? Right? Am I right?
Yeah, brother.
Yeah, absolutely, bro. I know, bro. I'm same, bro. I like naturally, environment, and air, bro. Yeah, bro. Yeah.
So if possible, brother, so please visit in Vasai. I will show my place like about, you know, my area. Definitely, you will enjoy in here.
Yeah, I'm trying to visit to in Vasai, bro, because I don't have time before. I'm doing work, bro, in hotel related. So I'm trying to visit Vasai and that's enough, bro.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, that's great, brother. That's great. I'm going to suggest something new for about English language, how I'm speaking, how I'm doing, what is my daily routine. I'm going to share with you. So please concentrate. Like, brother, whenever you free time, so always try to practice with yourself, with your stranger people. Always try. Whenever you practice more and more, automatically you will learn without fear, without investment, without hesitation, without partner. So always trying to front of mirror, front of friend circle. Doesn't matter like you do mistake and not mistake. Doesn't matter. Don't care about your mistake. Okay. Just avoid and try to speak, talk more and more. Explain yourself. And second thing, brother, watch to Hollywood movie, watch to YouTube channel, motivational and TEDx show, also TV series about English language. Okay. Always just watch, listen English. Okay. And whenever you go to outside, just think about like what I'm looking about English language. Just think English language. For example, I'm going to tell an example. I came here. So I was thinking like, what is a place? Like why people are choose this place and what kind of place? I was just explaining. I was just describe a place. So you can also start with yourself. Like whenever you go to outside. Okay, anywhere. Right now you are at a room, one of room, I think. Okay, so just describe what you mean by door and light and etc. You can talk loudly over there about English language. If you do, brother, definitely you will make a habit. You will feel too interesting. And again, you will, you know, talk to yourself. And if you practice, if you make a like, you know, meditation, definitely within a short period, you will improve. Yeah?
Bro, actually, I also daily do meditation because I like meditation because this is mind improving and mind unlock. So, heavy lock, bro. So, I am daily meditation. Yeah, bro. I am doing daily meditation because I like meditation because this is related negative energy, bro, to absorb positive energy and negative energy exited, bro. Yeah, and through meditation, bro. Yeah, bro.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, brother. I think so. Yeah, this is good. Okay. So, brother, like I'm going to give some tips, okay? Just follow. Definitely, your English will be improved. Like watching, listening, and reading is very important, brother. Whenever you free time, just try to read a book, read a comic book, read an article, read a like social media, okay? And listen and practice, always practice. Always just talk with stranger people. If you do, definitely you will make a good command for English language, okay? I hope so, you understand. Yeah, tell me.
Bro, I am dropout student, but at the moment, bro, I am doing work in a hotel, bro. So what do you do, bro?
Yeah.
Are you student? Yeah.
Yes. Nowadays, I'm preparing my interview, brother, like about any kind of job, like about airline and hospitality. Yeah. And calling procedure, BPO sector, any kind of job nowadays I'm searching. Okay?
Yeah. Okay, okay. Yeah, bro. Yeah. So nice to meet you, bro.
Okay, no problem. Thank you very much for connecting with me. And always think about, always fight with English language. And don't fear, don't hesitation. Just talk to, you know, without fearness in front of people. And don't concentrate like those people who are laughing on you. Okay, one day definitely you will proud yourself. You will, you know, prove yourself like I was not wrong. Okay?
Yeah.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. And thank you very much.
ओके थैंक यू सजेशन फॉर मी या सी यू टुमारो सी यू अगेन ब्रो
या टेक केयर बाय बाय थैंक यू